Hello, this is Shivam Jaiswal and I am from the Electronics and Communication Department, and today I am going to be talking about my college, University of Engineering and Management. The college is located in the New Town area of Kolkata. Talking about infrastructure, the college is spanning over a small area, the labs are well equipped and the classrooms are nice and decent. About the hostels, I cannot say much since I am a domicile student, but from what I have heard from my friends, the hostels are not up to a good standard. When it comes to co-curricular activities, the college is not focused much upon it. There are some clubs, but there is not much participation from the student side either. Talking about the faculty is pretty good. Most of them are from IITs and NITs, so they have a pretty good command over the subject and they are good at teaching too. When it comes to placement, it's a pretty tricky situation over there. Since this is the first time the fourth year students from my college are going to be appearing for their placements and interviews. Companies like Infosys and Wipro are coming in, holding their placement and interviews, focusing mainly on the IT and CSE branches. All in all, I would like to say it's a new college and it would take some time to gain some traction, so that the college can provide best opportunities for its student. Thank you.